Happy Diwali.
I don't know if anyone's going to be on Instagram tonight, but I just thought I should talk to you today because it's so important and my battery's gonna die. It's really low, but anyway, I'm just going to go ahead and do this. As I sit here today and listen to everything and hear the sounds of the crackers going up, I know it is Diwali and I know that celebrations and showing it in different forms is very important and is also a very integral part of the Indian culture. But how many of us are actually thinking about everything that's going wrong? Like, the pollution levels in this country are beyond repair. I think everything that's happening in Delhi right now with pollution levels going above most other countries, I think it's dangerous, it's crazy, and I don't know why this country is not putting up any rules that can restrict the sale or the buying of crackers, or why are there no just some norms as to kitne aap jala sakte hain ya kitne aap nahi jala sakte. And I just wanted to do this live right now so that I could appeal to anyone who's watching to teach your kids or your family members or your, you know, jitne rishtedar hote hain, or your even friends who are, you know, going to burn crackers tonight or tomorrow or day after. If you can contribute towards the environment, it's going to be just the best thing you could ever do. So please help spreading this. I don't know if it's an appeal or a request or what. I don't know how you can try it to make a difference, but I'm sure like the smallest effort can, and this is my small effort to try and appeal to everyone who's watching or anyone who's going to be a part of, you know, all the Diwali celebrations. I've been having so much fun this Diwali. All my friends are so nice and so kind, and we've had so much fun going to, you know, different people's homes and playing cards and having so much of love and appreciation and laughter. And I think that's what festivals should be about. Not, and of course Diwali is so beautiful because we've got the diyas and lights everywhere and everyone's house looks so beautiful, and the way, you know, there's lights on every window in this country, it's so beautiful. I don't even think we need crackers. So please, if you can spread this message. I don't know if you agree or disagree, but if I say whatever I'm saying is making sense even a little bit, then please do your bit, because this world really needs us. Like this morning, yesterday, when I was sitting by my window, and I live on the 15th and 16th floor, and I could obviously see the skyline, and I can see the ocean and everything over here in a way at a distance. And yesterday it was such a clear view, and there was nothing in the air and it was fine. And then of course, as the number of crackers went up this evening, like, it hadn't even reached 6 p.m. I think, and it was hazy. It was completely hazy. I couldn't see the sea, I couldn't see water, I couldn't see the buildings in front of my house. And it was just like so heartbreaking to know that, what are we doing to this world? What are we doing to this universe? We expect everything nice. We expect the trees to be good. We expect Allah to give us rain. We expect Allah to give us good crops. And we expect everything from God so that, oh, everything works fantastically. But what are we doing? How are we being responsible towards this environment? I don't think we are. So if you can, please help. Especially shaadi mein bhi, aur kitne functions hote hain jahan par crackers jalaye jaate hain. I just don't know how to explain or beg or appeal to people to stop this. But anyway, happy Diwali, guys. Have fun with diyas and lights and all of that. And mithai, oh God, I've had so much mithai. And of course, I've worked out yesterday and today. So I'm back with my workouts, and I hope you guys are doing well. Thank you so much for joining in my live. And love, blessings, lights, hugs, kisses in everybody's life. Affection, food, yeah, and all of that, all of the good in all of your lives. Okay, bye. I love you. Happy Diwali.